Welcome back to another video of How to Use Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to transfer funds between wallets in Unstoppable Crypto Wallet. First, launch the Unstoppable Crypto Wallet on your device. After that, log in using your credentials. Now, go to the Wallet Management section, which is the menu icon at the top left corner of your screen. Now, select the wallet from which you want to transfer funds. Now tap on send option. Now choose the cryptocurrency you wish to transfer. Enter the amount you want to transfer and select the address or domain in the second field here. You can also scan the QR code. After that, check the transaction detail including amount, recipient address and any associated fees. Once everything's looked correct, tap on next button to initiate the transaction. If you have set up your passcode or biometric authentication, you may need to enter it to complete the transaction. After the transaction is initiated, you can monitor the transaction status in transaction history. You have now successfully transferred funds between wallets in Unstoppable Crypto Wallet. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.